Seattle Community HealthCorps team created 150 cases, which equals 1,200 bags. And those 1,200 bags equals 3,600 meals. Woo! Woo!